Spring, summer, autumn, winter. I pushed my face toward the sleeping radiator. I smelled a form of justice. I wanted to be a poet. I waved my living hands, dead coupons. I watched him brush his teeth. His teeth glinted gorgeous. I stumbled, cartwheeled. I said, I will always fight alongside you in the fight against tartar buildup. I said, I will. I said, thank God, without believing in thanks. I thought what my parents did, those weren't poems. I believed what white people said about my parents. I had to say, stop. Stop believing them. I suckled, pickled, made mistakes about octopi, wore a blue jockstrap and took pictures, accepted stickers of astounded apples from friends. I was a wind smooching another wind who had very good teeth. I was a name everyone in America thought they were saying right. Even he thought so. Then asked, is that right? I pushed my face toward the noisy radiator, its clang and labor and hear. In bed, I touched his voice in his belly. I touched his good night. He said it always like it was important. It was important. I believed in the silver millennium. I said, Sailor Neptune, one day a poem for you. I said, Sailor Neptune, teach me the deep submerge, the submarine reflection, the thunderously turquoise hair. I was a name in America and would forget I belonged to my teeth. I dropped a single wish down the cavernous mailbox. He would ask, is that right? He would bring a single microwave donut on a blue napkin at dusk. He would leave me alone with my poems. Oh, if I could lick all your toes at once, I would write that poem. I loved him, I told him. I loved him, so told him about the dream. The dream starred my parents, stars of a death metal band's debut music video. They danced like everyone was watching. It was important. Their arms were poems. They said, so what if we misspell auditorium? So fucking what? We'll always say your name right. They pushed their faces toward me, their poems toward me. They leapt and thrashed. They were stars, stars, stars. I woke up weeping. Do you understand? I thought I could only fall asleep doing that.